Everyone is excited with MCC teams. Also, people are excited for Etho. Enjoy it. This is probably the only event Etho will be in, because he does not stream. So, enjoy it while you're ready, like, while you can. You know? Take it all in.